New information is a Dayton narcotics ringleader has been sentenced. 35-year-old Crawford Bogle of Dayton was sentenced to 20 years in prison in U.S. District Court. He was also ordered to serve 10 years of supervised release following his time in prison. Bogle and 18 others were charged in September 2019 in a narcotics conspiracy involving more than 400 grams of fentanyl and 500 grams of methamphetamine.